Now, you trace this stone, the Philosopher's Stone, to an ancient cosmic war in the Tablets of Destiny. Talk about that connection for a moment.
Well, as you know, in the Sumerian tablets, the Tablets of Destinies are these very mysterious objects. And, you know, I don't claim to have been able to figure them out any better than anyone else. I make a few educated guesses. But one of the things that's claimed for them is that some of them are claimed to have been indestructible. And that is precisely one of the claims that you see in alchemical literature for the Philosopher's Stone. In fact, some alchemists call it the indestructible stone. So that makes me think that what's really in play here is a deep physics of the physical medium itself, because the physical medium, you know, space-time itself, is in a certain sense indestructible. So I think there's your connection.
Unstoppable flow, my notebook is lost within the Philosopher's Stone. Tablet of Destiny, smash fragments of enemies. Rhyme incredible, fake haters' lives are expendable. Guerrilla Alliance General, Celestial Order Divine Mental. The Void Watchers, destroy stalkers. Blade in my hand, demand souls. Ancient plan for control, haters' hearts emerge. PXR creates starbursts. Regeneration reckoning, take everything our enemies protecting. The lead sings over bodies of dead kings. Unknown pharaoh's bones, they clone devils. Rise seven levels, mind war. Focus kundalini energy in my spinal cord. Heavy metal flow, transmute any metal to gold. That's divine alchemy, rhyme powerfully. Snatch clown stalker souls until my crown chakra glows. The speech I write ignites bright light like the tree of life. Listen to the code I'm planning. The understanding of wisdom is overstanding. The corrosive flow of the conscious. Behold the gnosis of knowledge. Superior lyrically, my strength is severity. None are actually worthy. I'm the majesty of mercy. Elohim releases the beast within to reach the peak of equilibrium. War Emperor, I only explore treasures of glory or splendor. Mystic wizardry when I rip the bee. Everything I spit is a trip to victory. PXR takes down Satan's minions. In the same place, create the foundation of our kingdom.
The Philosopher's Stone, Joseph, what is it?
Well, if as you know, if you read alchemical texts, it's really kind of a twofold thing. It, first of all, is a stone that supposedly is capable of stone or an elixir or a powder in some instances that's capable of transmuting base metals into gold. And then at a kind of an esoteric level, it stands for a symbolism, if you will, of mankind being able to transform himself into pure gold. In other words, to leave off the dross of the passions and sins and so on and so forth and become a pure being. But my interest is particularly on the physical side, on the stone itself, and this claim that it was able to transmute base metals, basically tin, lead, and so on, into gold.